I don't think we can pretend to recreate the past. We don't even know what it was. All we can do is ask the question, what do we want in the future?